wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 9 best canoe seats. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9, while it may be designed for making sitting in a stadium bearable, the Rio Gear armchair is equally useful for canoeing. It has convenient arm supports as well as a pocket for a water bottle. It folds up very compactly, but it can't be reclined, and the armrests have almost no padding. At number 8, if you're not worried about back support and just want something to make the hard bench a little more comfortable, the compact Crazy Creek Pad can help. Its sturdy straps ensure it stays securely in place. It comes with a ripstop nylon exterior and foam padding that doesn't absorb water. However, it seems a bit overpriced. Coming in at number 7 on our list, if you often go out in frigid weather, the Rio Gear My Pod can help keep you warm, thanks to 2 heating packs which fit into pockets on the seat. It reclines to 4 positions, but it doesn't fold up for storage, and some find the back too short. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for canoe seats, or simply click beneath this video. Moving up our list to number 6, weighing less than 20 ounces, the Kelty Camp is one of the lightest options that still offers full back support. It's made from 600 denier polyester with a convenient carrying handle. However, it offers very little padding. Moving up our list to number 5, the Alps Mountaineering Weekender features webbing straps on the sides that allow for stepless reclining adjustments. It's also equipped with a mesh pocket on the back that's perfect for holding magazines. It's made from durable materials and great for use on bleachers too. It's backed by a lifetime limited warranty. At number 4, if you care more about comfort than having something that's especially compact, then the Braun Tide Extra Wide may be suitable. It offers 17 inches of seating room, but if that isn't quite enough, you can invert the armrests to add an additional 5 inches. It includes a handy phone pouch, removable drinks holders, and a zippered rear storage area. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the GCI Outdoor Sit Backer can be quickly installed onto hard benches and secured in place via 2 straps using the quick-release buckles. It weighs less than 3 pounds, yet can accommodate heavy users. It includes a lumbar cushion for added support and a portage lock to keep it closed. It's affordably priced too. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for canoe seats, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, if you're tired of your keys falling out of your pocket and landing somewhere in the bottom of your boat, you'll appreciate the mesh sides on the Mountaineering Explorer Plus XT, which help prevent that. This one also doubles as a backpack for carrying other stuff to your destination. It's made with closed and open cell foam and an extra thick cushion. It's comfortable enough for extended periods. And taking the top spot on our list, despite being lightweight and easy to carry thanks to the attached shoulder strap, the GCI Outdoor Bleacher Bag can comfortably accommodate users weighing up to 250 pounds. It's got a bunch of compartments too for stashing drinks, valuables, and other items you want to keep on hand. It's equipped with a powder-coated steel frame and a well-padded seat. There are 4 colors to choose from. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for canoe seats, or simply click beneath this video.